overflow there. And what it, we're saying is that Q is a function only of H1, which is the upstream depth. We called it H, but it's H1. If we raise the level downstream, it gets to a stage where what's happening downstream starts to affect it. And at that case, of course, all our formulae and everything are a complete waste of time. So let's try and find out where that occurs by raising that gate. There you go, it's all yours. Clockwise,
to see what happens. So what do we have to do? Watch, what do we have to watch this bit
well,
to see what this affects?
See when it starts to affect the thing. You can see when it starts to affect it. Basically when this white thing disappears.
Yeah.
Okay, that's...
Is it going the right way?
Yeah, you're good. Wait, give it a chance. That's the hydraulic jump. And we're okay, now give it one turn.